Dearest Nell, my dearest Nell, you ask me when the war is gone. I don't know whether I'm right in Don't cry so much when you write next, as it makes them in an awful mess.